Hello everyone, this is Anita studying 10th standard in DSWRS JC Narmala at Rajana Sisila district. First, I want to thank Bharosa group to conducting this program. Today, I am going to teach the chapter Real Numbers. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about three topics. First, Euclid division lemma. Second, fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Third topic is logarithms. First, we are going to discuss about real numbers. Before starting with real numbers, let me discuss about different types of numbers. First, natural number. Natural number means all countable numbers. Whole numbers. Whole numbers means all countable numbers including zero. Integers. Integers means negative numbers including whole numbers. Rational numbers. Rational numbers means the numbers are in the form of p by q where p and q are the integers, q is not equal to zero. Real numbers. Real numbers means the numbers which are in the form of p by q where q is not equal to zero. Let's we discuss about first topic, Euclid division lemma. Here a and b are the positive integers where exists q and r. It satisfies a is equals to bq plus r. R satisfies 0 lesser than or equal to r lesser than b. Here a is equals to dividend, b is equals to divisor, q is quotient, r is remainder. To understand more about Euclid division lemma, let's solve an example. Find the HCF of 70 and 50. Here a is equals to 70, b is equals to 50. Dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. In this process, divisor becomes dividend, remainder becomes divisor. By doing this process, we can find the HCF. Continue this process where we get remainder as a 0. When we get remainder as 0, the value of B is HCF of given number. Here HCF is 10. Let me discuss about fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Fundamental theorem of arithmetic means the two composite numbers can be expressed as a product of prime numbers and factorization is unique. Here find the HCF and LCM of 12 and 18. Do the prime factorization for 12 and 18. Here 12 is equals to 2 into 2 into 3. 18 is equals to 2 into 3 into 3. Find the HCF and LCM. HCF is means to the double factors. Here what are the common factors? 2 and 3. Here 2 into 3 is equals to 6. LCM means the common factors and single factors. Here common factors and single factors are 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 2s are 4. 4 3s are 12. 12 3s are 36. Here LCM is 36. Let me discuss about logarithms. We define logarithms as log x is equals to n if log a power n is equals to x where a is not equal to 1. Here the product rule. Product rule means log xy is equals to log x plus log y. Example, log 2 into 3 is equals to log 2 plus log 3. The quotient rule. Log x by y is equals to log x minus log y. Example, log 2 by 3 is equals to log 2 minus log 3. The power rule. Power rule means log x power n is equals to n log x. Here example, log 2 power 5 is equals to 5 log 2. In our daily life, the logarithms are used as a mathematics, engineering, while calculating the business. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. Stay home, stay safe.